today's contestants, a currency trader from Chicago, Illinois, Alex Jacobs.
U.S. Geography.
Geography 1200, please.
Resorts in these barrier islands off North Carolina include Manteo and Wanches on Roanoke Island. Alex.
What are the Outer Banks?
Correct. But Alex could not be caught today. But will he add to that total? Did he get a correct response? No, nothing came to mind. Did he lose anything? Nope. So he winds up with 23,200. He gets to enjoy the weekend, and he'll come back on Monday to defend for the first time. Please join us, then. Come on.